ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the beginning of Scarlet Nexus. I'm going to jump on this. Whoa, let me open this up. I may not be able to see the game too much because I do have this open on my laptop. So, let's see what I'm getting myself into. Make sure everything's straight. Yep, we good. Alright. New game. Turn this on. Okay, he comes from a great family with descendants of the founding father. Cheerful and optimistic as a young boy with an unwavering and kind heart. Having had his life saved by the OSF when he was young, he was inspired to join the OSF as a volunteer to be able to save others. He fights close quarters with a combination of quicksword attacks and psychokinesis. Let's go with the psychokinesis. They got two stories with this.
You have to live, no matter what.
Do I have to turn my camera off? I'm gonna miss no story because it is. Hold on, I might have to do it like this because I don't wanna. It seems like it's gonna be one of them cinematic games that I don't wanna mess up with my face on the screen.
The virtual brain link cable will now be connected. This will hurt much more than it did in training. Be strong.
Systems all green. Beginning SAS cable connection.
Y'all should be just fine, right? Just fine. Mic test.
Is this for real?
Should be still good. Ooh, that's too loud. Mic test. I think that's right. I think we're good.
So this is what SAS feels like.
Good. Seems like you're okay.
Yeah, but everybody else, they just died.
This aptitude test will determine your platoon assignment. Do your best.
Yes, sir.
You just throw
Yuito Sumeragi. Identity confirmed. The other suppression force aptitude test will now begin. Exterminate all others.
Can you set the camera with that?
This is the final trial. I have to be ready. Stop thinking so much. I have to focus on what's in front of me. I can complete this assignment. I'll be a member of the OSF. Soon, I'll be able to make my childhood dreams come true. I should be able to handle any kind of other with my psychokinesis power.
Here we go! We did it! Here we go!
Great luck on the enemy with R3.
Come on! Here we go! Let's keep this up! We did it!
Hmm. place his psychokinesis, and with his sword. The range of his sword is short, but he can overwhelm enemies with fast attacks. Since the weapon attacks, when he charges, okay.
Exam should be finishing up soon. The instructor always said the most dangerous thing is being careless at the end.
Come on. All right, here we go. Let's keep this up. We did it.
Wrist control is gonna take some getting used to. Press triangle to perform a sweeping, moving spin attack. In a wide area, the psychokinesis gauge will recover greatly. So adding this to combos will allow you to fight while sustaining the gauge. It can only be used once per combo, but learning other skills can increase the amount of times it can be used. Perform a weapon attack. Square or triangle attack lands, performing a psychokinesis attack by holding R2 as a result in a powerful psychokinesis follow-up attack. It consumes a lot of the psychokinesis gauge, so restore it by square or triangle. This will allow you to combo longer. Okay, I gotta do it quick.
I do everything I learned from my training. I should be able to win. I have to.
Let's regroup now. Here we go. This is nothing.
View what you learned in the tutorial again from the help screen. Okay.
Mission successful. This concludes the aptitude test.
Okay, that ends your training. You're an official member of the OSF from tomorrow. Cadets now have 24 hours of free time until then. Make sure to get some rest before your duties tomorrow.
Understood.
It's cool how they just boom, you just in air now.
Hey, Yuito, how was the test?
Nagi, how did it go?
On the test, I'd say that I did kind of pretty good.
Kind of good or pretty good? You were looking rough when the SAS cable connected.
Oh, that really hurt. It was fine after I got used to it, though.
Sounds like you had fun. That's so like you.
So tomorrow will be OSF, just like we dreamed. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
What's up? You don't sound very excited.
No, I'm happy too. Didn't I tell you? I was saved by an OSF soldier when I was a kid. So I wanted to be one as well. But
what?
Lately, I've been wondering if that's it. The end of my goal. I'm here today because someone saved me. So, I'm wondering if there is a better way to save more people's lives.
You can't bear such a big burden like that. People have limits. We're OSF, so we fight others. Let's do our best at the job we've been given for now.
Yeah, you're right. I guess I was just being a little anxious. First, I have to become a real member of the OSF. Thanks.
Your gratitude is greatly appreciated, Mr. Yuito. So you're going to report to Sumeragi Tomb later? I hate telling the ancestors every little thing. So annoying.
Well, it's not just that. The Sumeragi Tomb is collaborating with Baki right now.
What? Sumeragi Tomb is your family grave. I know it's a tourist spot, but they do things like that?
I heard it's happening more and more. It's something my father decided on. Oh, right. I have to send a message to my dad and brother.
Your father won't reply anyway. I know he didn't want you to join the OSF, but man, that's cold. He's always smiling when he's at the council. It's like he's not even two-faced, but three-faced.
I mean, he's a politician after all. Anyways, I only send him simple messages. Oh, there's already a reply from my brother.
What does it say?
Good work. You pushed through.
A direct compliment from Chief Sumeragi? You're guaranteed a promotion.
You're making fun of me. My brother's not going to coddle me just because he's the chief of the OSF.
Okay, sorry.
Sure you are. If you're really sorry, you'll give me the keychain from the fortune you get from Baki.
All right, I got it. I'll pull a fortune and give you my keychain. Then you have to help me pick up the ladies. I have a better chance when you're with me.
What? That's just me doing extra work for you.
You really do like Baki, though.
He kind of makes me feel nice. Like a stuffed animal I had when I was a kid.
When you were a kid? Has Baki been around that long?
Hasn't he? I can just feel his cuteness in my DNA.